When weather changed history, every night at 9, only on the Weather Channel. Now, your local on the 8s.
Already know we have a tropical storm in the southern Gulf of Mexico. It formed yesterday evening as it came here in the extreme southern Gulf of Mexico, actually the Bay of Campeche here, and it's moved into Mexico at this time. It was tropical storm Marco. This is the weather we're talking about. It's moving to the west at about 7 miles an hour, so it continues to move more so inland here in Mexico, bringing with it at that time all of its tropical moisture. But you notice that Marco is not a large storm. I mean, it's fairly small in overall comparison, and it will bring some localized heavy rain here in Mexico between the Veracruz area and Tampico. So that's the very latest on tropical storm Marco. It has moved over land now, thus it will start to weaken certainly very quickly over the next 12 hours. Now let's talk about the western half of our country.
And we're getting kind of cool and getting cooler here around the west. As a matter of fact, cool enough in the Colorado mountains for at least one ski resort to start making snow. Loveland Ski Resort started kicking on the machines on Sunday. Loveland has 18 snowmaking guns, and the ski resort is shooting for a mid-month opening. We even had a little bit of natural snow over the weekend in some of the Colorado Rockies, and some in the northern Rockies making its way inland now up toward Montana, and even the Cascade Mountains of Washington beginning to see a few snowflakes on some of the higher peaks. We're seeing those snow levels actually begin to lower tonight and into tomorrow, and could even lower down to the level of Snoqualmie Pass, I-90, by the time we get into the latter part of the week. Don't expect to see a whole lot in the way of any snow accumulation, though, maybe just a few flurries there. And some of the higher peaks, though, as you can see, the red and white here amid the green, that's our weather. Our winter weather radar showing up with snowfall now. Now let's take a look at your forecast. And hey, it's going to get cool down in some of the lower levels too. High temperatures only getting up to 57 degrees around Seattle with that rain and the clouds. Boise should hit 70. We'll hit 81 in Reno. Mid-80s here around Las Vegas, and still holding out of those 90s around Phoenix with lots of sunshine. Salt Lake City, you should make it up to 71 degrees today. We're going to see evidence of a little bit more rainfall back out here into the northwest, and a little bit more snowfall there in some of the northern Rockies. Even around Yellowstone Park, we could get a little bit of accumulation. Temperatures in Salt Lake, though, still holding firm in the 70s. We'll see those 90s in Vegas and Phoenix as well. And look at this. Offshore winds helping to warm you up to the 90s in Los Angeles tomorrow. Vivian?
Okay, but talking about those cooler temperatures in the Pacific Northwest and the unsettled weather expected, but it's all happening too in the Gulf of Alaska as we have the forecast today, a little bit of light snow from the Juneau area into Fairbanks. Well, mainly just chilly rain in Juneau, but definitely kind of mixing in with some light snow, even up to the Fairbanks area with temperatures in the middle 30s. So definitely some cooler conditions. Our latest satellite picture in Alaska actually shows those high clouds with the low pressure coming into the region. So mainland Alaska, this is definitely where we have the coldest conditions when we talk about the 50 states here. So let's take you down to Hawaii because it is still very much like paradise in Hawaii today. And our latest satellite picture basically shows fair conditions all across the Hawaiian Islands. So it's definitely like paradise today from the Big Island near Hilo all the way back to Oahu or Waikiki Beach if you're going over to Honolulu. Let's check on the overall conditions expected today again in Hawaii, and you can see that temperatures are much, much warmer here than what we're expecting in Alaska, as temperatures in the middle and even upper 80s here. So very nice. Nick?
Well, you can't pin any traffic troubles on I-84 in Waterbury, Connecticut on the weather. There's been sunshine aplenty across the Northeast. Well, that's going to change. Up next in the 7-Day Planner, we'll pinpoint the cold lows and the rainy days.
Time to take care of that unwanted hair? What are your options? You can rip it out, pluck it, melt it away with harsh chemicals, pay for costly laser treatments, or that old standby shaving. Ouch! Well, the days of old-fashioned hair removal are gone for good. Now that hair will go away with Smooth Away, the fastest-selling, most popular women's product in Europe. You'll smooth away unwanted hair in moments and exfoliate at the same time.
I don't have to shave. I don't have to shave ever.
It's gone. That's pretty cool. So smooth. And it works so easy.
Each Smooth Away pad is covered with super fine crystals that buff away unwanted hair, leaving your skin so soft and incredibly smooth. Use the full-size Smooth Away pad for your legs, arms, underarms, and the small one for smaller areas, like the upper lip and chin. Smooth Away works wonders on sensitive areas like the bikini line and will never leave those unsightly razor bumps. To use Smooth Away, just buff lightly and the hair is gone. It's amazing. Best of all, Smooth Away works in just seconds and is 100% pain-free. And because Smooth Away exfoliates as you use it, your skin will feel incredibly smooth and soft, just begging to be touched. Oh, and Smooth Away works great for guys, too. Finally, there's a real answer to easy, safe, painless, and oh-so inexpensive hair removal. Because now anyone can enjoy perfectly smooth skin with Smooth Away. To order, call our toll-free number and we'll rush you the complete Smooth Away system. The large Smooth Away for legs and arms. The mini Smooth Away for lips, chin, and sensitive areas. Plus, four large and four small replacement pads so you always look smooth. This package sells in Europe for $40 or more, but buying direct, it's yours for $14.99. But wait, call right now and we'll double the entire offer and give you a second Smooth Away set absolutely free. Just pay shipping and handling. That's right, two Smooth Away sets and $80 value for only $14.99. So call now.
Hey, Mike! How's it going?
What's that?
My new toys! And the sweet protection plan I bought for them.
It's all clear.
There's an easier way to protect your stuff. Call GEICO. They can help insure all your vehicles.
GEICO Power Sports. Insurance for your car and the other stuff that moves you.
Call GEICO.
I am a non-attorney spokesperson. If you or a loved one was diagnosed with mesothelioma or any other asbestos-related cancer, call now. Mesothelioma is a rare cancer, one of many linked to asbestos exposure. Exposure to asbestos in mills, shipyards, or in the heating, construction, and automotive industries may have put you at risk. Secondhand exposure to people close to you may have also resulted in mesothelioma or another asbestos-related cancer. Please don't wait. Call 1-800-376-0454.
September 2008, Hurricane Ike devastates Galveston, Texas. But a sudden storm there 108 years earlier became America's deadliest natural disaster.
8,000 to 12,000 people died in one night.
Experts thought it impossible.
Shallow waters could not produce a large tidal surge.
They were wrong. Discover how this monster hurricane changed weather science forever. The all-new season premiere, When Weather Changed History. All this week at 9 p.m., only on the Weather Channel.